DSE 2015 ICT Paper 1 A MC 13题，咁呢题咧只有42% 考生咧答啱。咁啊，我就问啦，呢度有四个嘅component 啊 ，computer 嘅 component，ALU 啦 ，MAR、PC 同埋 CU， 边一个咧系 involve 涉及咧CPU 啦喺个 memory 里边咧去攞一个 instruction 翻嚟啊 ，CPU fresh instruction from the main memory。咁我睇睇呢四嚿嘢咧喺个 computer 个 architecture 里边咧，究竟咧喺边一个位置？嗱 ，ALU 即系 arithmetic and logic unit， 呢个负责运算嘅。計數嘅呢個就係 A 嘅答案，例如咧做加減乘除啦，做 logical comparison 啊 ，operation 咧 ，and or not 啊，大個細個啲咧就 ALU 負責。跟住啦 ，B MAR 呢個叫 memory address register 喺依度，呢個咧就係 B 嘅答案 MAR。咁啊，佢嘅角色係做咩嘅咧？例如個 CPU 要攞一個 instruction from the main memory，let's say 個 instruction 喺依度 ，memory 喺0000呢個 address 度叫 low 0111係咪？咁啊，呢個000嘅地址咧，係要先儲存喺個 MAR 嗰度嘅，啊，即係你要揾 memory 某一格嘅 address 咧，你要先將 address 咧係放喺呢個地方。咁呢個咧其實係擺住咧一個 memory address， 而個 address 咧就代指住咧你要攞啲嘢咧嘅位置嘅。好啦，我哋再睇埋 C 啦 ，PC 即係 program counter，program counter 呢度呢個 C 啦，呢個咧就係 program counter。咁佢角色係做咩嘅咧？佢主要負責咧下一個 instruction 嗰個 memory 嘅 address， 例如下一個 instruction 咧喺0001嗰度嘅啊一個 output 嘅 command， 咁咧下一個 instruction 嗰個 address 咧即係0001咧就會擺喺個 PC 嗰度。咁啊，最後 D 啦 ，CU control unit 即係 overall 依嚿啊 control unit 咧就依個成楷 CU。Control unit 呢個就係 D 答案。咁啊，涵蓋部分咧多好多嘅嗱，包括 program counter 啦、instruction register 啦、instruction decoder。特別係依個 instruction register， 當咧個 CPU 喺個 RAM 度咧攞個 instruction 翻嚟咧，個指令其實先放喺個 MDR 嗰度 ，memory data register 依度，跟住再傳過嚟個 instruction register 嗰度 IR， 然後咧跟住由個 instruction decoder 咧去解讀。啊！即係解讀咧、解碼咧，究竟嗰個指令咧係做啲乜嘢？所以咧，成件事啊，邊個咧 involve 得最多咧？四個 component 咁好明顯啦，就係個 control unit 嘅。咁啊，依個咧係基本上包含咗幾個嘅 pass 喺度。咁譬如 ALU 咧負責計數，好明顯就唔係啦。咁啊 ，program counter 只一部分啫。啊，即係一點咧 ，MAR 都有少少嘅，咁但係唔及 D 咁完整嘅。所以咧，最後答案咧係 D for dog。